optics on this shit.
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Oh shit. So you do need to hit them in the head. Got ya. Right. Oh, get wrecked. Wrecked again. Come on in. Come on. Wrecked. Those little fucking glowing eyes. Oh. No. What? Ow. Oh shit. Then ooh, I'll shut you up, won't it, you bitch? One at a time. Yeah, it's better. You fat shit. You know what's on too, huh? Oh fuck, I missed. Shit. My arrow back. Give me my arrow back. Being a bitch. Where'd he go? Oh fuck. Help me, I lost my arrow. Where'd he go? Did we actually lose it? Oh fuck. Oh good. It's great. Well, guess I'm not being Daryl then. Cry every time. What are we even supposed to be doing? Why is this guy making us chase after a fucking book? Don't get out of your fucking lab and find a book yourself, you lazy prick.
You need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling.
Thanks, bro. Shit. Oh. You're fucking shit. Boom! Try and eat me, you bitch. What am I supposed to get in there then? Alright, guess we're not. He's racing it back up there. Alright, we're not. Oh wait. Alright, okay. I don't want to go in there. It's glowing, we're supposed to go in there. Unlock the door then. Okay, we're supposed to go up. Game's like weirdly quiet. This is like weird as fuck. Ah, okay. Hey. Come over, come on. Hurry up. Boom, get finished. And there's a safe house too. Don't know why I bother looking in the cupboards, there's never anything in there. Ooh, a code. Oh, I tried. Oh, look, nothing. Oh, nothing. Oh. Nope, we're not supposed to be here. I have no idea where we're supposed to be, to be honest. What are we even doing? What are we supposed to be doing? We're supposed to be reaching the basement of some weird guy's house. Right, gotcha. Right. Man, if we died then I would have cried. So we need to get up there. Maybe we are supposed to go over there. See what I mean? Minimap's terrible. Although I did see a vent, so maybe we have to go through here. Probably not, but. Right, the game rolls my arrow. It limits my Daryl Dixon-ness. And now. Okay, we weren't supposed to go here. Oh. Okay, then. I'm sorry for being lost now. Apparently, I'm bad. This is where we came in. Oh, for fuck's sake. So guys, I'll end this part here and then we'll go back and find where we're supposed to go.